entrance, Mall of the Emirates, and we enter at the ice rink. So this is supposed to be Olympic size ice rink. I'm not really sure if this is an Olympic size ice rink or not, but a little bit unusual to see an ice hockey rink in the Middle East. Doesn't seem to be that popular though, but anyway. Let's see where Vivian is. Maybe I'll buy some candy while I'm waiting for her. So here we have Vivian and Matilda. Matilda is sleeping. She has a tendency to fall asleep in a car. This is a big place, and but all shops have not opened yet. These have been open for a couple of months. Food court. We have the gold market, the gold soup. Matilda is now awake. Olympia gold. Quite nice. So you want to take a look inside the gold souk. Are you scared for the plastic camel? You don't like the camel? You don't like the camel? He's hungry. Mommy will prepare meals for you. Leon. Look here. Chocolate. No chocolate, Matilda. No chocolate.
Now you have promised Matilda to go to McDonald's.
Yes. We are in Gold Court. This is a, which mall of this?
This is Dubai Mall.
This is a Dubai Mall, very biggest mall in Dubai. Very huge. Now it's around 2:30 p.m. And a small one, Leonard, he's hungry, so Urban is feeding him. are in a golden court. In here, in this court, I sell a very, very luxury jewelries and gold, this kind of thing.
Some people look at me at that company.
And this is... Have three camels inside. Tidak.